Hello, my friend. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will share how to set up fingerprint in your Windows 11 laptop. If your laptop or desktop computer has a fingerprint scanner, you can set up Windows Hello Fingerprint Recognition to sign into Windows 11. That way, you don't have to enter the account password or PIN each time you want to sign in. Moreover, the sign-in process will be much faster. You can also fingerprint lock your computer and other supported applications. Like Windows 10, Windows 11 too supports Windows Hello. This means you can add multiple authentication systems to sign into your computer. Most modern laptops, especially the mid to high-end ones, support fingerprint scanning. For example, Lenovo, Asus VivoBook, Dell, HP, model HP Probook 450G5, etc. All support fingerprint authentication in some models. To use the fingerprint scanner in Windows 11, you can have to set it up first. Follow these steps to set up or add fingerprint in Windows 11. First, please go to the Settings menu by right-clicking on the Start menu and select Settings. Once the Settings menu opens, click Accounts. After that, on this right side, click on Sign-in Options. Now click Fingerprint Recognition. Click Setup. Click on Get Started. If needed, enter your computer login PIN number. Now touch the fingerprint scanner with your finger a few times. Now your fingerprint has been successfully added. Because I want to change the PIN password, then I will set up PIN. The process of changing this PIN is not necessary if your old PIN still feels safe. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more test tips, and see you in the next video.